So guys, starting right off, I am going to give a little disclaimer here. There might be a slight inevitable human error. I am not biased in any way, shape or form. And I will give credit where credit is due. I am using phone buff style over here. Alright then, let's move straight into the speed test without wasting any time. As you can see on both sides, the is legit. On the right is the lineage OS 14 and on the left is the lineage OS 15. Now jumping straight in, you can see that the 14 is a little bit faster, not leaps and bounds faster, but certainly there is a difference. Maybe because the 14 has had more time to kind of develop and the 15 is quite new, it isn't even in its official phase yet. So yeah, they are pretty much neck and neck at this point, but the 14 is just a little bit ahead. And again, that is due to maybe because it has matured a little more and is a little older. So the 14 is just a step ahead of the 15. It loads Sonic Dash before the 15 gets a chance to do so and pulls further ahead and finishes the first lap in just 53 seconds. The 15 isn't that far behind either and finishes 5 seconds later. The second lap is pretty much similar for both ROMs. All apps are kept in memory, but the 14 eventually wins due to its early lead. So in this speed test of the generations, the Lineage OS 14 comes out on top. But yeah guys, that was pretty much it for me in this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.